to ground. Cockpit 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 to ground.
Standby. This is ground. Standby. This is ground. Standby. This is ground. Standby. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Okay, sir. The bypass main is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed. Please set parking brakes. 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 Please set parking brakes.
Parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brakes set. Lifting the aircraft. Standing by for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence.
Ah.
You may disconnect.
Okay, sir, clear to disconnect. Pin is in the room. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position waiting for visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Before the clock runs out, sun is shining, but the rain is welcome too. Friends are nearby, don't need another view. Time is not on my mind, but then it's you. Oh, I love it when the love comes around, and then I remember all things must pass. But I'm not gonna wake up, wake up. I'm not gonna wait. No, no, not yet. Whoa, no, not yet. Whoa, no, no, not yet. Whoa, I'm afraid I'll end up nowhere. They keep saying I'll be fine, but how you know that I'll be there when it feels like I'm lying every time someone asks how it goes, and I save the details that actually need something. Sun is shining, but the rain is welcome too. Friends are nearby, don't need another view. Time is not on my mind, but then it's you. Oh, I love it when the love comes around, and then I remember all things must pass. But I'm not gonna wake up, wake up. I'm not ready, let me have another day. Don't wake up, steady, 'cause I'm happy, I'm not gonna wake up. No, no, not yet. Whoa, no, not yet. Whoa, no, no, not yet. Whoa, but I'm not gonna wake up, wake up. Don't wake up, wake up. Keep it steady, 'cause I'm happy, I'm not gonna wake up.
Tyrus American 1979. Looks like we're all pushed back, started, ready to go. Request clearance, taxi runway 22 left.
American 1979, runway 22 left, taxi via Alpha 17, Lima, Lima, November.
I mean, taxi runway 22 left via Alpha 17, Lima, Lima, November 1979.
No, 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 no. Y es que se te da. Y gente como él, como yo, pa' serte fiel. Soy sincero. Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate que en esos días fríos te serví de abrigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo, mejor amigo. Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate que yo sé que tus lágrimas lloré contigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo. Pero tú sabes que no me queda. Yo te amo en exceso, y yo luchando por un beso tuyo. Yo no te lloro, río que no sé.
pero me están matando el orgullo, baby. Día a día te veo muy fría y con ese tipo te veo más dolía. Día a día y no se me olvida que a mí tú me ignoras con esta cirugía. Día a día, soy tu mejor amigo pero quiero algo más. Día a día, ¿cuándo vas a reaccionar? ¿Cuándo vas a reaccionar? Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate. Esos días fríos te serví de abrigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo, mejor amigo. Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate. Que yo sé que tus lágrimas lloré contigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo, mejor amigo. Y pa' que sepas el corazón no se cose. Pones tan seré tu perro fiel y al menos en mis sueños serás mi mujer. Día a día te veo muy fría y con ese tipo te veo más dolía. Día a día y no se me olvida que a mí tú me ignoras con esta cirugía. Día a día, soy tu mejor amigo pero quiero algo más. Día a día, ¿cuándo vas a reaccionar? ¿Cuándo vas a reaccionar? Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate. En esos días fríos te serví de abrigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo, mejor amigo. Cuando no contestaba, baby, acuérdate. Que yo sé que tus lágrimas lloré contigo. Me mataste por dentro tú diciéndome mejor amigo, mejor amigo.
American 1979, left turn heading 180, runway 22 left, clear for takeoff.
Left turn heading 180, clear for takeoff, 19, I got it. 1979. Cleared that runway 22 left, positive climb cross altitude 2,500.
American 1979, contact departure 119.0.
119.0, 1979. Sure, this is American 1979. Just cleared runway 22 left, positive climb, crossing out to 3,100.
American 1979, Chicago departure, radar contact, climb maintain 15,000, clear direct Comiskey.
15,000, clear to Comiskey, 1979.
American 1979, contact Chicago Center 120.35.
120.35, 1979.
Kilo, okay, climb and maintain 12,000, and you want to continue going to Quad Cities?
I'd say firm. We were having a fuel issue and we swapped tanks and lost the engine in the process.
November 2402 Kilo, I'm glad to hear it. Climb and maintain 12,000 and clear direct to Quad Cities Airport.
And clear direct Quad Cities for 02 Kilo, climb and maintain 12,000.
Centers, America 1979 with you, climbing up to altitude 15,000.
What's the last call sign or check on? Was that America 1979 out of 9,500?
Roger that, yes sir, that was America 1979.
American 1979, thanks. Climb and maintain flight level 330, leaving 13,000, resume normal speed.
330, 1979,
copy. Southwest 2893, descend and maintain 11,000, 11,000.
Descend and maintain 11,000, 11,000, Southwest 2893.
Southwest 2893, descend, start your descent now. I need you to cross Haley at a maintain 6,000. Midway altimeter 2987. And you can expect runway 22 left.
Cross Haley at 6,000, expect runway 22 left, altimeter 2987, Southwest 2093.
United 1650, cross holds at a maintain 12,000, 12,000, O'Hare altimeter 2985.
85 hold for 12, United 1650.
America 1287, leave my airspace to the east. Cleveland Center is offline, radar service terminated, frequency change proved. See ya.
I over to advise you for American 1287. Love it. Have an open day.
Thank you. You too.
I'm You've been the main one. Coolin' when I got my mains on. Show money, but those are the same ones. I've been told you that it was game on. Been winning since I was on game one. Go, go, go. Telling me how to live like you made me. Go, dog, man, I've been you made me. Much longer than a grown up baby. Yeah. Creating me a new Mercedes. Thinking that's 550. Yeah. Five seats, 50 kids in there. Yeah. Prime steak on my dinner. Play. Mackey tag for the dinner.
Southwest 2893, I got to vector you around some traffic going into O'Hare. Descend and maintain flight level 200, turn left heading 230.
Left 230, descend and maintain 200, Southwest 2893.
Southwest 2893, just want to make sure I heard that correct, turn left heading 230, and the altitude is 200.
Left 230, descend and maintain flight level 200, Southwest 2893.
That's correct, thank you. Delta 198, resume normal speed. Contact Chicago approach 119.0. Take care.
Contact.
Delta 198, resume normal speed. Contact Chicago approach 119.0.
Contacting Chicago approach 119.0.
Southwest 2893, descend and maintain flight level 180.
Descend and maintain flight level 180, Southwest 2893.
Southwest 2893, upon the completion of this vector, you can expect direct Haley.
Expect direct Haley upon completion of vector, Southwest 2893.
Southwest 2893, descend and maintain 17,000. Midway altimeter 2987.
Descend and maintain 17,000 and midway altimeter 2987, Southwest 2893.
Southwest 2893, turn right heading 300 when able, proceed direct to Haley.
Right turn 300 when able, direct Haley, Southwest 2893.
United 1650, contact Chicago approach 119.0, take care.
920 1650, go bird.
Southwest 2893, cross Haley at and maintain 6000.
Cross Haley at and maintain 6000, Southwest 2893.
Number 2402 Kilo, for planning purposes, Quad Cities winds 19006, altimeter 2984. Do you have any specific runway or approach requests?
Stand by one, I'll look at the weather and I'll see what runway I'm looking for.
Southwest 2893, start your descent now, please.
Roger that, taking control over VNAS, Southwest 2893.
United 467, leaving my airspace to the east. Cleveland Center is offline, radar service terminated, frequency change approved. Take care.
Thanks for the service over UNICOM, United 467, see ya.
See ya. Southwest 4052, contact Chicago approach, 119.0, take care.
Copy, going to 19000, 4052, see ya.
Chicago Center, November 240 to Kilo. Can we get the RNAV 13 into Quad Cities?
November 2402 Kilo, you bet. And where would you like to start? Would you like to do the full procedure, or you want vectors to final?
Stand by. Chicago Center, November 240 to Kilo. If we can take Nail, November Alpha Yankee India Lima, that'd be great.
All right, November 2402 Kilo, cleared direct Nail, direct Quad Cities Airport. You can expect an approach clearance in a little bit. Maintain 12000.
Direct Nail, direct Quad Cities. Expect an approach clearance here shortly. And maintain 12000, Jared Kilo.
Southwest 2893, thanks for the help. Contact Chicago Approach 119.0. Take care.
119.0, Southwest 2893. Sorry for the troubles. Have a good night.
Have a good night.
Chicago Center, need a couple minutes from the flight deck, Lufthansa 704.
Lufthansa 704, you said you need a couple minutes away from the flight deck?
Yes, sir, Lufthansa 704.
Lufthansa 704, yep, no problem, just let me know when you're back.
Copy that, Lufthansa 704.
American 1626, Chicago. November 2402, Kilo, descend that. Pilot's discretion, maintain 5,000.
Pilot's discretion down to 5,000. Zero to Kilo. Chicago Central American 1626 with you, fly level 38 Kilo.
American 1626, Chicago Center, good evening. Got a slight amendment to your route. Advise, ready to copy.
I am ready to copy American 1626.
American 1626, now clear to the Chicago O'Hare Airport via direct Watson, Whiskey, Alpha, Tango, Sierra, November, and Watson 4, arrival. Descend and maintain, flight level 240.
Descend via what? Oh, one for arrival, descend for 240, American 1626. Chicago Central American 1626.
American 1626, go ahead.
What runway is available for Sandy?
American 1626, I'm sorry, that was a little bit broken. Say your question one more time.
What runway is available for landing?
American 1626, all I know is O'Hare's landing west. Chicago Approach will have that for you once I hand you off to him, and that'll be in about 8 to 10 minutes.
Right, American 1626.
American 1979, leaving my airspace to the... Actually, standby. Are you level at 28, or are you still in the climb, the 330?
Yeah, I'm still working on that climb. I'll be up there here eventually. I'm going to go ahead and keep that climb up 330 next tonight.
American 1979, no worries. You leave my airspace to the south. Envy Center is offline. Radar service terminated. Frequency change approved. Take care.
Copy that. Frequency change approved.
American 1626, descend and maintain flight level 240.
240, American 1626.
Summer, hey.
American 1626 cross holds at a maintain 12,000 O'Hare altimeter 2985.
Hold 12,000 American 1626. Chicago Center, November 240 Tequila. Can we actually get a shortcut? I didn't realize this was going to add an extra 40 minutes to my flight.
November 02 Kilo. It shouldn't add that much time to your flight plan. Let's see. You're about 8 minutes to. You're about 8 minutes away from Nail, according to what I'm seeing here.
Yeah, that's a firm. We're about, I'd say 35-ish miles from Nail, according to 4Flight, and then I'd open the entire approaches. Oh, I'd have to double-check the chart here. Give me one sec.
You may have been telling me you were 40 miles, and I misheard that as minutes, but I mean, it's up to you. I've got no traffic going into or out of Quad Cities right now. If you want to shoot a different approach, you can go to runway 23. We can pull up an approach to that if you want.
Yeah, I think I can do 23 there. Let me check what approaches they got into there.
Actually, according to what I'm seeing, runway 23 has no approaches. How's about runway 27 from Tatney?
Hey, let's do 17 at Tatney.
Okay, November 2402 Kilo, clear direct Tatney, then direct Quad Cities Airport, maintain 5,000.
Tatney, and then direct Quad Cities, and 27, not 17, just Kilo.
Good evening, Chicago Center, American 550,
at
3 American 550, Chicago Center, welcome. American 550, flight amendment to your route after Bonnet cleared the Watson 4 arrival into O'Hare. American 550, we'd bet correct.
Chicago Center, November 240 Tequila. Are you wanting me just direct to Quad Cities, or do you want me to do the hold there at Tatney?
November 2402 Kilo, turn left heading 130. I can give you a vector just outside of Tatney so you don't have to do the procedure turn.
We'll go ahead and do the hold. It'll be all right. Zero Tequila.
Okay, November 2402 Kilo, proceed direct Tatney and cross Tatney at or above 3000, cleared RNAV runway 27 approach to the Quad Cities Airport. Report Tatney inbound.
Report Tatney inbound, cleared to the cleared Tatney and cleared for the RNAV 27 in the Quad Cities Airport.
American 550, shortcut, clear direct holes. Cross holes out of maintain 12000. O'Hare altimeter is 29085.
Right, the right holes at cross 12000. Copy the altimeter on that right here.
Lufthansa 704.
Lufthansa 704.
I didn't know you were back. You are leaving my airspace to the east. Cleveland Center is offline. Radar service terminated. Frequency change approved. Take care.
Thank you for service. Lufthansa 704. Have a good night.
You too. American 1626, contact Chicago, approach 119.0. Take care.
119.0 for American 1626. Have a good night.
Chicago Center, United 1428, with you, flight level 390.
United 1428, Chicago Center, welcome, squawk 3327.
3327, United 1428.
Get to it, we don't gang bang. Lost some friends, said the same thing.
keep a low pro. When we maintain, find us in the loss and we're kicking back. Find you on computers, type in Twitter facts. You lose a follow, throw a Twitter at. I lose a dollar, bet I get it back. Like a boomerang. My girl likes diamonds, big one shining on a ring ring. I got three daughters, you could bet that they gon' get the same. But they got morals, I'll be damned if they sell up for change. They won't sell out a thing. I lose it all, you bet I get it back by any means. I trust that God won't be a dollar that can make me change. I got the power, I could get anything. I got the power, I could get anything.
November 2402 Kilo, Roger, wind 190 at 6, runway 27, clear to land.
Clear of conflict.
I'm hungry, I'm starving, I lust for the meal. Lady, I do like the bills. Yeah, I'm elevated, overeducated. I run the race with who I resonate with. I break the bread with Jesus' work relation. Break the ground, shake up the stimulation. Reshape the sound, need a renovation. All that quickly vacated the premises. Feed off my enemy entities. I run the crown with a tilt. Ain't nobody done it like this. I'm having fun, I'm wild, I spaz when I turn with the status. I'm thinking I'm over this. Only got one life to live. I'm antisocial at the function. They make me out to be the bad guy. I circle micro, if you had a scope, you still couldn't see us through the glass eyes. Real evasive when inside with chisels. Dressed to kill like I'm going places that I leave the fake, just hoping that we make it. Pray we make it through the night. But we make it through the night. You can see it. When you look into my eyes. When you look into my eyes. We'll be right back.
miss me all alone. Had a million conversations in my head about where it went wrong. And I've got no idea where you've been, who you are, not anymore. All I got is this Polaroid picture of us from June 24th. It's where I kissed you for the first time, laid on your sheet. You gave me your heart and said you trusted with me. But all I did was let you down time and time again. It wasn't my intention, maybe we should have been friends. So, you're someone I used to know, but nobody said it'd be easy. Maybe I should have known. One more drink to swallow it down. I gotta get you out of my mind. But nobody said it was easy. Maybe I should have known. I've been out too late, shifting beds, trying to kill the image of you. Got a million stupid reasons not to call. It's just that I want to. Do you remember how we pulled the drapes in the basement to get away from the world that we couldn't fit in? And how we used to walk those empty streets at night in the city lights? Is where I saw you for the last time. Said our goodbyes, sat in the car. You saw the pain in my eyes, but I just couldn't let you down time and time again. It wasn't my intention. Maybe we should have been friends. So, you're someone I used to know, but nobody said it'd be easy. But maybe I should have known. One more drink to swallow it down. I gotta get you out of my mind. But nobody said it was easy. But maybe I should have known.
Santita, suave. vuelven a presentarme, soy Miguelito. Desde Yemaya hasta acá estoy listo. Recibiendo el bendición, siempre en un millón. Helado de visión. Tú quieres mi mantecadito ahora para ti, yeah. Quieres que tú me lo pidas a mí, yeah. Ahora es hora de celebrar, hey. Lágrimas de beber y fumar. Empezamos las vibras. Con altura nos quedamos arriba. En el aire tiene que ser libre. Mantecadito, 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 bien sabrosito, ya. Oye, mantecadito, 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 siempre bonito, bien sabrosito, ya. Oye,
in a twist, hand up boss like communist. No, I can never ever get back all the things I missed. But I'm that man, they think you got the gist. Put your tulips in a twist, hand up boss like communist. No, I can never ever get back all the things I missed. I'm that man, they think you got the gist. I'm 142. All these things blowing up my phone like, where are you? Only ever got time for one, that wants my boo. Cause the bum 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 bum, if the love ain't true, stay out of my face. Ain't no way you're winning this race. Look like a fool when you're trying to keep pace. You didn't know there's no chance giving up anyway. Hey, 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 I'ma spare you the pain. Keep this memory out your brain. Can we leave this drama for a different day? Got your tulips in a twist. Hand up boss like communists. I can never ever get back all the things I missed. But I'm that man, they think you got the gist. Put your tulips in a twist. Hand up boss like communist. No, I can never ever get back all the things I missed. I'm that man, they think you got the gist. Nights, not the same place where I ended up blind. Running quick when the time is tight. Better get off, I'm catching a flight. But on the rooftop, you're still inside. You gotta move some, get that pride. I said, use it, we said, use it, she said. I could be in that life, I'm coming like a beacon. Better not leak, not off the star. Chases, I'm gonna pause. But smoke, you got this for life. Hold up, for a bar. Need a new time card. Let me catch it like the addict. I need you to smile, man. Got your tulips in a twist. Hand up boss like communist. No, I can never ever get back all the things I missed. But I'm that man, they think you got the gist. Got your tulips in a twist. Hand up boss.
Yeah. my pocket like the ocean. She said
bring out the money from the ATM. Tell your man from your ATM. Me no party, go shopping with your ATM. Come lunch with your ATM. The way back some clothes from your ATM. Wanna glue every time you come in. Be the one with the bag when you are with your friends now. Oh, no, no. Girl, up for my key, oh. All you really want is my key, oh. They want me to wipe it, oh. I don't really show nothing but
solo.
que tú amas a cenar, pero tu instinto quiere tocar otra piel. Haz tu culpa, baby. No es que seas mala, sino que te ha ganado el placer. A las 12 me llama, yeah, yeah, porque ella quiere placer.
wish I had eyes in the back of my head. I've been working on my pride, but don't let me care. Every time I feel alive, it be loving me. You my sinner, don't fold like a vanity fair. Every time that I be down, then I be running with you. It's ironic that I'm scared, but I'm calling you, boo. Please don't ghost me, love me, hug me, hold me, see me, grow me, I see, hope me, brag me, boxing.
Why?
To all of my working on my pride, I've been working on my pride, yeah. I've been really scared, but then really trying, yeah. Never bite my tongue when there's something on my mind, yeah. Maybe you a gem, I never leave you undermined, yeah. Prayer's just a phase and we get it back in line, yeah. Love, pray you stay around me forever and never leave me. We gon' get together forever, I know you need me. It ain't hard to love you, I promise that shit is easy. I can see the future so vivid, I think it's 3D. Stay the night forever and ever, I think I'm needy. Me and my reflection, my mirror, I know you see me. See me, need me, easy. Hug me, love me, trust me, love me, love me.
Every time I close my eyes.
going on, Charlie? What's happening, man? What's up? What's up, man? Shoot, man. It's, I haven't seen the results of that of the big game, man. But not sure who won it, man. But I've been stuck on here, getting another flight in. Anyhow, how's it going? How's it going, folks? We're about to be descending here to Miami really, really soon here. I think our so we have 96 nautical miles before we start our initial descent for Miami. But hey, glad to have you though. Glad to have you back too, Charlie. Let's see here, Tora. So Tora, you asking which MS flight sim did you start with? Which, you know, I know there's an option to be on like Microsoft Xbox or PC. I've always been on PC. I've never been on Xbox with Microsoft flight sim. I've always been on PC. Besides that, all right on. Thanks, man. Thanks for subscribing, man. Thanks for jumping up here, part of the crew here, man. Yeah, good looking there, man. Yeah, Charlie, it's always a good experience, man. I tell you, I started off with, folks don't realize, but I started off with X-Plane for many years, X-Plane, and so they got a little taste of Microsoft Flight Sim. Man, I was super sold, man. This is where I stay now, for sure. I haven't even gone back to X-Plane. As a matter of fact, I've actually deleted X-Plane. To the point of the differences that I'm getting here is like phenomenal. Don't want to waste my time on X-Plane anymore. Say, Tori, you said you too on PC. That's what's up, man. Yeah, man. I mean, that's the way to go, really, man. You know, it's, I never experienced the Xbox piece of it, man. I haven't heard much of it either. But yeah, man, PC is always the way to go, man, for sure. Towards it. I do a little bit of everything. You know, first off, I do have this track IR, this virtual track IR that I use occasionally. Kind of get your virtual look around when I'm using the track IR. It's pretty cool stuff here, man, using this track IR. But yeah, man, I use the regular yoke. You know the standard equipment, man. Keyboard, yoke, and all that good stuff. No type of joystick, anything like that. Yeah, the standard stuff, man. Pretty much. So right now, let's see, we are flying over. I'll give you a quick sorry, there we go. It was actually, Sarasota, Florida is actually where we were flying over. And I guess right, it was Sarasota. From Sarasota, we're going to be turning here very shortly and getting down to 4,000 here really soon. So we're going to start buckling down. We're really, really close to Miami now. The west coast part of Miami, Florida. Sarasota, I tell you folks, this place right here, Sarasota, right here, is a phenomenal place. Definitely a place I recommend a vacation, as the best white sand beaches in all the nation, right here in Sarasota. Look it up, check it out, we'll see what we're talking about. Great, one of the best white sand beaches in all the U.S. Yeah, man, so that's it for that. Correction, the one thing I don't have is a stick. I know it's probably the fighter aircraft. I was the F-22, man. I was thinking about getting a stick to get the F-22, but still have some thoughts about that one. Which plane? I got it. It's at 737-800 for PMDG. It's really, really good flight. It's a good aircraft too. Charlie talked to me. Give me credit on that one, Charlie. Definitely credit on this one, brother. Yeah, it's a good choice. I had to give some thoughts before I got it though. I'm glad I did. Let's bring this altitude down to... Bring our altitude down to, let's see, we're gonna go down to 11,000. Take a look. Let's check here. Let's get our altitude down to, yeah, this is the initial altitude. Let's bring it down to 11,000. Alright, that's good. Let's bring it down to 11,000. Start to the same. Start our planes into Miami. Here we go. 7,000 it is. All right, we're right at the nose of the top of the descent. There's the top of the descent. How much further do we have here, folks? We have, let's see, 9 miles. Locking down, 9 miles left. That's it. We're starting to stop descent. We started our descent. We start our initial descent now, as you see. We're gonna be landing on Miami. We're gonna be landing westbound Miami. Runway 26 left. 26 left. Westbound on Miami. I don't stream on Twitch. But I do post on I do post outside of YouTube for sure. Occasionally, I do, but not on Twitch though. Twitch is one that I don't post on. TikTok, I put a lot of shorts on TikTok. That's about it, really. Very, very rare do I do Instagram, but TikTok, really, I put a lot of shorts on there relating to my YouTube videos and stuff, so that's about it. Miami traffic, this is American Airlines 1979, descending out of 2700, descending via the Frogs 3 arrival. We'll be expecting to arrive via runway 26 left for 1979. You know, Charlie, I was kind of like the same as well, man. The night flying, I just wasn't really getting into it, man. But man, it's some nights, man, it's like really, really nice with like the cloud coverage and the lights. Man, sometimes I see some amazing views at night, man. So yeah, it's a hit or miss, but yeah, sometimes it's pretty cool though flying at night, man. I try to mix it up, but I mainly do, as you can tell, during the day. But sometimes, man, I gotta get a night flight in there, case you feel it, man. Yeah, folks, we're a little high right now. We should be down. We should be below 10,000. We're at 15 now, so we might have to do a holding pattern here shortly. So yeah, I'll see how close we get, but I might have to do a holding pattern in here very soon. I mean, let me check see where we're up. Actually, I think we're good. Yeah, we're still pretty high, I think. Yep, they got them. We got them by, I think, just a point, man. It's a very, very small window there. They got them. All right, so we make this turn here. We're still dragging our wings here to try to bring her down a little quicker here. Check out, see where we're gonna catch a holding pattern at, so we can bring it down even more. All right, so 2-6 left is our arrival, and we're good. I don't think I need to worry about. Wait a minute. Nah, I don't need to worry about a holding pattern. We're good. I think we'll be able to get her down good enough. Okay, so right now we should be below 13, and yeah, it looks like it's okay. So yeah, I think we're good now. I'll take off those brakes. So I think we're good. We don't need to worry about holding powders. I think we're good. All right, so what is it telling us here? What is it telling us? Should be at 11 by the time we cross Cottle. That's good. Oh yeah, man, for sure. Like check it out. Check out up ahead here. Like, look, check it out. Look at that distance, man. Look at that up on the horizon. Look at Miami out there. I mean, damn, man, that's pretty damn good, man. That's pretty nice. Yeah, it's nice, nice views, man, I tell you. Alright, so let's get her down more. Let's break this altitude down a little further. Let's put her at, let's get her down to 5. We're supposed to be vectoring at 5, of course. ATC is not online, so we'll go ahead and ignore the vectors. Let's bring her down to 5 anyway. There we go. Continue that descent. Altimeter is 30.01. God, this is Miami Airport right there. Airport is right there in front of us. Right there. So we're gonna be, again, like this is eastbound. We're gonna be going on the other side and coming back to land westbound there. These winds. And let me take a look at something here. Or is our route here real quick? Let me see something. I got roads. I'm gonna change this roads and I'm gonna get something the southbound of 226 left here to connect to you. So let me see what that's gonna be. There's our runway right there. Let me set ropes. Let me see what my options are for that 26 left approach. Should be roads. Tombs. Let's go tombs. Let's do tombs. Alright, so let's do the tombs here. Alright. Macy, vectors on Macy right there. As a matter of fact, we're vectoring. So are we vectoring now? Yeah, we're vectoring now. Let's go ahead and hold that. Bring it down to 5,000. Bring it down 5,000 pretty quick here. And then we'll go ahead and change our flight plan up a little bit so we get that approach right. It's Miami right here to our left, folks. Right out our window. How long until touchdown? Oh, we're about to land now. It's Miami right here out the window here. So we're gonna be landing again to the eastbound. So we're gonna head out a little bit and then turn back and approach it westbound. It is Miami Airport. We're down to 5. We're down to 5,000 here. Stay on this vector for a second here before we turn. I'll be able to set this approach a little better here. So what are my options here? I have what are some of my options on that C-dun? Yeah, we'll go direct C-dun. C-dun is going to put us at 4,000 C-dun. So instead of me making change of plan here, we're connecting and coming out and all that. We'll go out this way a little bit past winter. So if we pass winter, we're going to go ahead and make a direct C-dun. Yep, that'll work. Stay on the sectors for now. Let's see start turning on some lights here, as a matter of fact. Let's go ahead and start lighting up this cabin a little bit here. All right, it's time to wake up, folks. I'll keep it on dim. Keep it on dim is good. And let's see. Let's go ahead and turn on. Let's turn on AM for now. Got a bird starting up. Turn on some lights here. Turbo lights is on. Wind lights, just light up those wings a little bit. Turn all of our front headlights out, landing, tax and all that, turn all that on, right up the sky a little bit here. There we go, better. Alright, so now we're coming off that coast there, we'll turn right back around, and we'll go for that. Turn back and go direct to Sedan. We'll be down to 4,000 with Sedan. We're gonna set the we're gonna set it to let's go to 3,000 here. There we go. 3,000 is gonna be. Okay, now let's go direct to see the folks. Alright, we'll fix that record there. Clear that up. And go direct to see them. Boom. There we go. We'll go ahead and set that. Flying down to 3,000. I think it's already doing it too. Yeah, it's already doing it actually. Yeah, we're already going down to 3,000. They hella selfish, chasing a bag, but it's good. They don't need the frankness to keep it 100. I'm seeing shit down the barrel. I name that gun right America. Armed with the inkjet, I'm flaring up in my element. We're losing brothers to bullshit. We need protection, cause real niggas is rare enough. Rewrite the narrative. I conquer that feat alone. Got the needle jumping like bungee. I'm in the field like I'm hunting. The work is dope off the burner. I'm calculated. I'm talking numbers.
Ah,
we came up that coastline pretty fast.
Hey, Collins, this is Miami to our feet. 10 miles special. This is localized. Well, I was super easy.
Miami traffic, this is American Airlines 1979. Currently approaching Sedan, we'll be turning for a final approach, runway 26 left, 1979.
Talk is dense, I'm trying to make sense of it. My stomach turning between its lit and the dissonance. I know some people that's feeling sick just existing here. Brain blister been caught up deep in the thick of it. I lay and switch through the fog, it's hard to see where I'm headed. But it ain't no turning back, the past is where we've been. Feel like something missing, and I've been out here on an impossible mission. My head down to myself, and I smile to stay in the moment while trying to stay up my feelings. Trying to boost my subscribers, I'm trying to maintain the vision. People that know me closest live different than what they show me. It's hard to feel like they know me when I'm just scrolling through images. Truth be told, I feel pain, but I'm on the pinnacle. Been chasing this music thing for a minute, though. Know some good people that never see success, and here I am sitting worried about show appearances. With everything crazy, you still my source of peace. Built out the lows, you give me what I need. You give me the world, but it don't belong to me. It's feeling like it's love, if not, it's the closest I'll be.
American for 16 is low, 4,000. 4 miles to see localizer, room but 26 left, Miami traffic.
Hey, this is American 1979. How far out are you from touchdown?
American for 16, 10 miles.
Copy that. I'm about 6 miles out before that before touchdown by like 2 seconds left.
I see you.
American Airline 1979, just now about to hit this glide slope. Just hit the glide slope, actually.
I'm a baby, told her on me like I'm Epcot. Whoa, whoa, I've been doing road on the go-go. Get a bag and flip it, that's for sure.
Bring her down quick, man, because we're moving a little fast. We got more speed down. Flaps on her.
American 416 on final run with 26 left, Miami traffic. Most touchdown, American.
I was going to take that. I took that autopilot off, so we get under this glide slope here, drag her out a little bit. All right, we're good now. Like this. And it's gonna manually bring it in, folks. Manually keep my hands on her. That's a pretty view, isn't it? That's nice. Alright, we're manually gonna bring her in, folks. Took the autopilot off. Let's just take it ourselves. Manually do this one.
American 460 Miami traffic leaving to the right. Runway 26 left is
400.
Let's take auto throttle off.
300. Thank you. 30, 20, 10.
Landed in there. Let's get off this runway now so we can let this guy land. He's hot on our tail here. So let's let's break it to turn off here. Yeah, we can turn off here. It's a good turn off. Sweet. It's American 1979. Just cleared runway 26 left to the left.
Four pushing back. Gate echo 33. Same traffic.
Start a taxi back to the terminal here. Watch this guy. He should have been right back. Was he behind us? He's way behind us. He wasn't that close. Though he's closer than what he was. I don't even see him. All right, we brought her in good. Let's bring his flaps up. Lights here. Yeah, let's go park this bird. Let's go park this bird and call it the night. Welcome to Miami. Aha. Oh man. Yeah, man, it's yeah, I tell you, I had to kind of like feather that one a little bit, that landing. So, watch out, guy, run you over. Watch out, buddy. Come on now. Yeah, I had to feather that one, man. That was a soft landing. I must say, man, it was one of my better ones, only because I was kind of had pressure on me on this one.
I don't know if she meant to like hot mic that whole thing.
Were you on runway 26 left?
Miami. Hey, listen, folks, we got a call tonight. Thank you all for jumping on board with us for this flight to Miami from Chicago. Charlie, nice seeing you again, man, as always. Hey, listen, I'm going to be back on board really soon, man. Probably tomorrow I'll be streaming again, so look out for me. Anyhow, folks, listen, have a good evening, and thanks for flying with me, folks. Have a good night. And those who haven't, please like, subscribe, and we'll be flying more. All right? Bye now.